This is the place. This is, I don't know, about, well, 2 weeks into it. No, we should have never started doing the skim coating. Because it takes a long time. But this has all been sanded down. I need to do some work up here. Like, the popcorn in the ceiling is a real problem. On the entryway, the ceiling is kind of low. So I decided to actually put the effort in above and spackle it up. I didn't do the main ceiling on the second level. So here's the place. You can see, pulled out all the molding. That was Naomi. She did all that. And you can see the stairs. Oh no. All the molding's gone. This wall's pretty smooth at this point. Like, this one looks really good. The edge is pretty good. Taped up. This is what it looks like. The whole room has been done. You got like one little gap over there where you're definitely getting like a little bit of kind of popcorn like surface. I don't know if you can see it there. And the dimpling on the surface. So that's all been removed over here that you can see the contrast between the two. Super smooth. Got this room done. Whole wall's been spackled. This wall is probably gonna stay where it is. These have all been spackled and sanded. I've got a power sander. So you can kind of do everything. Again, there's the door, a little bit of tape kind of pulling away. We've got the kitchen all taped up. We're running a power sprayer. Kind of looks like we're actually hoping to maybe start running it today. That's like the kind of part in the kitchen. All the socks, most of the socks are off. I actually kind of like it. There's like, you can put a popcorn on the ceiling. That's all been spackled. We did this all ourselves. We're probably going to tear this wall out, or most of it, so it kind of opens the space up and hopefully move the fridge. Hopefully move the fridge down the hallway or something, maybe like right here, or just down a little bit in the wall there, maybe the fridge. It kind of breaks the flow, but I don't know, we'll see. Here's the bathroom. Just using the earplugs. Earplugs. This needs work. This is basically what we're gonna fix in a bit. You can sort of see the dumpling on the surface. Yeah, but it's pretty heavy. It's been done a few times in this house as well. So you're using probably a mat roller. This has all been done. The doors have been done. They're all smooth. They've been sanded. This has been sanded. The edge needs one more sand up there. This is the blue room. This is what we call the blue room, which has not been done and won't get done in the first one. I don't have enough time. But here it is. This one's all been done. Everything's been done. Oh no! I made a huge mistake and left this before we left. I was really tired. But this room I just started, and I should actually, I'm gonna let it go at this point. I'm just gonna sand it down. Because we've gotta start painting and moving stuff in here. I can't keep messing around with it. I got the bigger problems in that wall. It needs a little work in the corner. Some of the stuff. We went on last night just before we left. Hence the bucket of open spackle. Which I need to get some water on. So that's been done. And then it's going to be the master bedroom. And we got, this has all been done. The doors in the closet have been done. Like, little detection on the rail. I fixed up this corner. That was a big problem. This wall is smooth. These walls are pretty smooth right now. You can see maybe it's all this stuff has to come down, like the blinds, I gotta take them down, tape up the doors. This looks good, this looks good. We gotta tape the heater, which is going basically nonstop. So we have to time it kind of with the spray, which is hopefully gonna start tomorrow. Yeah, so that's the master bedroom. The door to the bathroom. So we're getting rid of that. I don't know if you can see it or not, but there's the popcorn in the ceiling, which is a problem. I'm gonna leave the bathroom.